This video is to show how anyone can put together some PV modules such as seen here, and when wired up will power a pump or a battery or a laptop. Here is a close-up of the washers, nylon ones, that hold the modules onto battens behind. If we turn the device over, you can see the battens which hold each 6 modules, but it can be more or less depending on the demand required. Here is a close-up of the batten which has copper strips screwed on and maybe fixed in other ways, and each of the modules has a wire coming from the place, the terminal, and now soldered onto the copper strip. At the bottom, the leads all come together into terminal blocks, and to get 12 volts, the two terminals connect to one seen from the front. Next, bottom, in the middle, is a plug and socket arrangement with a diode to restrict any loss to the battery overnight. Here you can see a pump which is about to be plugged into the lower socket. We'll now show the pump in action. Here you can see the pump working and producing water about 2.5 meters above the pump, and next to it is a solar panel with water descending from the roof of the greenhouse.